This is the test of the Austra Microsystems AS5306 magnetic linear encoder chip. There it is on the breakout board. And there's a display connected to an Arduino. And this is the magnetic strip. So if we pull back so you can see the display, try and hold this steady, move the strip. And it's counting millimeters. Move it back, move it forwards. Hopefully it's not mistracking. And move it off. Okay, probably mistracked a little bit with that small amount of error. And that's reading in millimeters. Resolution is 15 microns. So less than a thou.